Hi viewers, welcome to Focus InfoWise. The Miyagi Yasuda J-League World Challenge 2024 powered by Docomo, jointly organized by J-League and Docomo, was held at the National Stadium in Tokyo on July 27. And boy band Nexz, who made their global debut in May, appeared at the opening show in front of the audience of 54,2500 people. They performed two songs, including a new song that was being performed for the world's first time and excited the venue.